screens, work big guys inside and outside, get the guards inside as well.
When you can see that Aaron Gray is outside on Butch, who now penetrates into the lane, turns, shoots, bending just short, and Krauser scrambling for the rebound. It's knocked out of bounds, and it will stay Wisconsin basketball.
Good first possession here for Pittsburgh as they were able to do a good job of defending Brian Butch inside, making him shoot a jump shot over the top, and now it looks like Pitt's going to get the ball back.
So the Panthers will bring it up 30 seconds into this first half.
A lot of the same on offense for Pittsburgh. It's going to be a half-court game, a lot of screens.
There they go inside, and the 50 inside by Aaron Gray.